Brandon made a custom amiibo.
That'll be $200.
Huh?
$200.
But I already owned both pieces.
That's okay, $200 for the labor. We'll be right here.
Also, what is this bull crap? Oh, the leaves are down again. Shovel Knight episode 12 is exporting. I could still hear you peeing, by the way, even if you do turn the fan on. Well, you put Sharpedo on Chibi Robo? When did you put Sharpedo on Chibi Robo?
Hey, that's pretty good.
Yeah, while that exports, we're gonna go somewhere. We're gonna go Best Buy, maybe Toys R Us. He needs to get a Shovel Knight amiibo. I'm considering spending all my money
that I Seriously?
Should be saving, but you know.
How much money do you have saved for indie popcorn?
I'm not answering that question on the vlog. And yeah, that's the plan for right now. Why did you draw a dick on your hand, Brandon?
That's pretty good.
Jeez, I thought you only needed to use one of those.
No.
Well, what
I'm
it?
Doing the deluxe.
Oh.
Oh, I put in too much money. Should I? Which works?
I don't know.
Should I click it?
What does works do?
I don't know.
We're at a car wash. And I'm filming it because I don't think I've ever been through a car wash
before.
Does
it tell me what works does? I'm scared.
Nothing tells us what works does. Which did you pick?
I chose deluxe because I'm scared.
Oh. Hope NSP doesn't mind us playing the music.
It's a scary.
Oh, fuck God.
What?
Ready? Ready? Ah!
What was the air?
I had to go over a little thing. All right, now this will tell you what's going on.
Huh.
So right now we're doing pre-soak. It's pretty good.
Pretty good vlog content right here. Oh, it's coming. There it is.
So you've never been in one of these?
I don't think I have, actually. Maybe when I was a lot younger, but not that I can remember.
Weird. Do they not have a lot of these in England?
No, they have them. We just always cleaned our own car.
Oh, really? Well, my mom, or no, my dad, got a bunch of these for free, so we were like,
hey!
Hey!
How you doing?
Oh.
I feel confined.
Yeah, isn't it kind of scary?
It gets worse.
Don't open your door.
Should I use my windshield wiper?
Are you supposed to?
No. Police. Oh, I probably made it worse.
Oh.
Oh. It'll shake the car.
I am feeling that, yeah. Down a little bit.
Oh!
Is it weird?
I'ma get you!
It's not gonna clean the inside.
Oh, it's gonna get me.
It's pretty good.
That's kind of weird.
I wanna get off!
Alright, now it's try gloss. Oh, this is the best part. Are you ready?
What the hell is this?
It's colorful.
It's gooey.
Ready? Ready? Isn't that awesome?
The heck?
It's colorful, dude.
Can we just keep it like this?
Yeah, let's just leave.
Let's just go right now. With my baby puke on the wall.
Baby puke, bubblegum, and a dead smurf. This is a harder one. You can already tell. It's louder and intense. Ah! Subscribe. Good vlog content.
Yeah.
It didn't wash the bag.
That's unfortunate. I thought you were turning your wife or something.
I turned it on the
Oh, you
bed.
Did?
Yeah.
What now?
I can't read it.
Clean coat? Clean coat.
Is there a wax? There's a spot for you, which is what we're getting. Smells good.
Maybe.
I have to get another one of these.
Maybe works is just, it lets you do the bottom thing, which is exit. If you don't pick the works, you don't get to leave.
You can't leave, you live here. Here comes Spot Freeze.
Did you restart the song?
No.
Is it just that long?
Yes.
Everybody wants to rule the world.
Oh, man. There's a lot of really cool car washes in Indianapolis when we go there.
Let's try out all the car washes. What's next? What's the last thing? Oh, we're on the last thing. Spot Free. What is that?
Fuck Fano.
Okay. I think we're done.
Far away. Come around and talk it over. So many things that I want to say.
Now this is a really important part.
You know I like my girls a little bit older.
What?
You ready?
I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready. Which way should I be filming?
Straight.
What are you doing?
Look at the...
I don't know what. Oh, is it like blow drying the car?
Yeah.
Huh. Okay.
Hey!
That's pretty good.
That's pretty good.
Cruiser. I don't know how I forgot this one since Mario Kart DS. Mario Kart Double Dash is my favorite Mario Kart, so how that wouldn't be something I should forget.
I'm gonna.
I wanna see what you filmed.
I didn't record that.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Why?
Hi!
Hi, we just filmed an entire clip, but didn't.
Yeah.
So, I got some stuff to show you. We bought a whole bunch of crap, giving an overview.
Okay.
We started off, we went to Best Buy, and I bought the Falco Amiibo. No, we didn't. We went to McDonald's, and I bought a McDonald's, and then I got the Falco Amiibo from Best Buy. We then went to Disc Replay. I picked up Sonic Riders for the GameCube, Super Mario Galaxy 2 for the Nintendo Wii, for less than Nintendo's charging for Nintendo Nintendo Select version.
And then look at that.
$4.99. $7.99, Sonic Riders Zero Gravity. Okay. We got $3.99 Lego Star Wars 2 and $2.99 Excitebots Trick Racing.
Yeah, how could you?
Game.
Yeah.
Brandon, no, from there we went to Toys R Us. Brandon picked out this little box that I guess had Pokemon plushies or something in it.
You could do something with that.
I got a box because that's free. We got a 20th anniversary Jirachi. This is like $40 online. I think I spent $20 to $25 on this thing. And of course the Mii Fighter Triple Pack Amiibo thingy. So now I have all the Smash line.
Do you want to unbox them now so we can
and
record it?
My wallet is dying.
Do you want me to say?
Yeah, I just realized I was also over there in that last vlog clip, wasn't I? Just recorded Mario Kart 7. We got 2 Shovel Knight episodes done. We did stuff today.
Come on.
Oh, and Brandon got Fallout New Vegas.
Yep. All right, bye.
Whoa. Wow. What game are you playing, Brandon?
The best game ever made.
What game?
The best game ever
made. Well, I mean, you said that about Shovel Knight.
But I mean it this time.
Fallout 3?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm staying the night at Brandon's. We've been playing some games. We played Excitebots, Sonic Riders, Sonic Riders Zero Gravity, and Brandon's playing Fallout 3. So.
Excitebots was actually pretty good.
It's good, isn't it? It's a good game.
Okay, is this f***ing president gonna tell me where the f***ing go? He's like, oh yeah, I'll talk to you. Yeah. I tell you where I am though.
Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and end today's vlog here. It's like what? Almost 3, so it's probably a good idea to do that. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I will see you guys then.